Astrid, where did you go? Oh, is that a wolf? I better keep my distance. Kind of radio tower. I must be closer to civilization than I thought. Someone's just sitting here, frozen. What the hell? Great, a town. Maybe I can find help there. Chimney. That means someone's home.
Hello? Anyone out there?
This whole area looks like it's been...
Yeah.
Hope nobody needs this anymore. I'll be hungry later. Keep the lamp burning. I need to find a place to rest.
Hello? Anybody here? Hey. Hey, wake up. Holy shit! Wait! Hold your fire!
Get back.
Okay. Just take it easy.
Why are you here?
I saw the smoke from your chimney.
Outsider.
What?
Thought so. Mainlander. Outsider. I don't recognize you. your voice. And you haven't left like the others. So, must be a mainlander. Someone who doesn't know any better.
My plane, I crashed in the mountains nearby. I'm looking for someone who crashed with me. A friend. She might be injured.
I haven't seen her.
Listen, could you maybe point that gun someplace else?
You think because my eyes are covered, I can't see you? Make the wrong move, say the wrong thing. You'll see how good a shot I am.
I don't doubt it.
The others are all gone. If you are here, things must be worse than they thought.
Name's Mackenzie, by the way. And you are?
I had a name once. But for years, the townsfolk have called me Grey Mother. A name takes on its own life. Such that at one point, the name becomes the thing it belongs to. Then the old names fade. Can only be remembered by the young and the true.
So, I should call you...
You should call me Grey Mother also.
Sitting here with a rifle in your hands. You expecting trouble?
Trouble? Trouble found me.
You mean the storm?
The bad men. The bad men came. Took my things. Tried to take my house. They thought they were safe. Because Grey Mother can't see. They were wrong.
Who are the bad men?
The men, they pass through town. The night of the storm. The night of the lights.
I'm looking for my friend. She crashed with me when my plane came down in the mountains. Do you think she could have come through and been caught by these bad men?
I can't say for sure. Is your friend a survivor?
Yes. She is.
Then there is always hope.
The bad men. Did they try to hurt you?
Everyone thinks being old means you're weak. But they underestimated Grey Mother.
It seems they did. Okay. Well, any idea how we can get out of this town? I need to find help.
The old quake closed down most of the roads in and out of town. That was years ago. Blizzard just swept through town after the power went out. As for help, you won't find any out there. You're on your own. We both are.
I crashed without much food or gear myself. And if these bad men clean you out, we're gonna need to find some food and fuel, or neither of us is gonna make it through the next few days. You have any idea where we could find some supplies?
The bad men took everything. And the others in town who would have helped me are gone. The ones left will have their own worries. It's up to you, outsider.
I'll do what I can. But I'll need your help. There must be somewhere in town to get food, fuel, the essentials.
What about your friend? Aren't you in a hurry to find her?
Yes, I am. And I'll be looking for signs of her. But there's a lot of ground to cover. Without gear, I won't make it. So while I'm looking for supplies, you see what you can remember about the Night of the Lights, and if she might have passed through town. That way, maybe we can help each other.
Okay. Outsider. Greymother can't promise she can unlock the secrets in the dark cupboards of her mind. But she'll try.
Hope I can still eat this. What happened here?